Let's expand and simplify. We have negative 3x times x is negative 3x squared. We have negative 3x times negative 1 is positive 3x. So we feed the dog, we feed the cat, we use distribution to get the final answer.